Seward County Sheriff's Office identifies the man killed in a crash on I-80. Deputies say it happened yesterday around 6 a.m. According to the Sheriff's Office, 34-year-old Sonny Ratu of California was driving a semi-truck, crashed into another semi. He died at the scene. Driver of the other semi was taken to a hospital with minor injuries.